Now to a story that has a lot of people talking, LeBron James' decision to play for the Miami Heat.
LeBron James has arrived in Miami. The NBA's prized free agent ended weeks of speculation over his future. LeBron making the announcement last night during a live TV special on ESPN. LeBron says the decision came down to the opportunity to win now and in the future. In Miami, he will be part of a power trio, joining NBA stars Dwayne Wade and Chris Bosh. While many sports fans are excited, there may also be reason to celebrate for businesses in South Florida.
Angela Rozier has live coverage from our studio. Ange?
You know, I'm still pinching myself, but we talked to the director of the NBA Sport Management at FAU today, and he says he can't come up with any exact figures, but this is going to be big, whether you live in Miami-Dade, Broward, Palm Beach counties.
I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
Business experts in South Florida say that announcement by LeBron James is a slam dunk for South Florida's economy. And with James now joining Dwayne Wade and Chris Bosh, it's going to mean a boost in merchandise sales, ticket sales, sponsorships, and oh so much more. Dr. James Reardon is the director of the MBA Sports Management Program at Florida Atlantic University. He says this is all good for Miami-Dade, Broward, and Palm Beach counties.
The people who work in the restaurants, not just the restaurant owners, let's look at Easy Pass or Sun Pass. Look at Sun Pass coming in. People will be driving into Miami more. There'll be more tolls. There'll be more taxes, sales taxes. There'll be different levels of fanship. And Palm Beach is certainly going to be right in the middle of that.
And judging from ticket sales, the dollars are already coming in. Heat officials say they do not give out specific numbers, but the president of business operations issued this statement. However, we can say that the sale of premium seats and season tickets over the last couple of weeks have been extremely brisk, peaking in a new intensity the last couple of days. As a result, we have sold out of our currently available season ticket inventory.
But don't worry, Heat officials say they do have single game tickets that will go on sale closer to the start of the season. Now, I also talked with the folks at the Palm Beach County Convention and Visitors Bureau. They say they expect good things from all of this, but they don't have any exact figures just yet. Reporting live, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.